How long have you been doing this?
About three years, seriously.
Yeah. What got you interested in it?
Oh, I've always been interested. I always wanted to do it, and...
It's really something special, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It really is.
Working and being able to create with your hands like that?
Yeah. And I love what it does, how you can really get into it, and...
The neat thing about it, everyone is an individual piece.
Yeah. And this one had a big chunk of sponge in it, so I have a pretty good wobble going here on the top. I'm just going to try and trim it, but I think I'll just let it be as it is.
Thank you.
Now I'm just going to smooth this top edge. So I just use a paper towel that works really well. Simple, simple thing. It just gives a nice... Nice edge to that. That's about it. I have the inside the way I like it formed, and then I'll foot it later.
And we sailed to the Indies and up to New York. 12-hour shifts of backbreaking work. My bunk was so lonesome, but at least it was mine. It was my only home on the Bermuda Line. The Bermuda Line has been running since long before I was a boy, and it's brought me a parcel of troubles and maybe a few of my joys.
What's your name?
Carmela.
And can you tell me what you're doing?
I am spinning wool.
Uh-huh.
I'm making a sport weight yarn to knit or to weave with.
This would go nicely in the kitchen too.
How long have you been doing this?
I have been spinning for about 4 or 5 years.
Uh-huh. What got you into it?
I was at an auction and bought a loom, actually, and then I progressed into the spinning. I worked at Pioneer Village for about a year.
Uh-huh. Spinning?
Spinning and weaving.
Uh-huh.
If her heart was still mine, or if all I have left is the Bermuda Line. And the Bermuda Line has been running since long before I was a boy. And it's brought me a parcel of troubles and maybe a few of my joys. Yeah, the Bermuda